before you begin to make the coils, check the pin height with the block gauge and make sure the pins are level. Take a piece of pre-cut string and use the needle nose pliers to make a sharp right angle bend. The tape mark shows where the pliers are just wide enough to make a good length becket. Insert the becket in the coil making tool. Hold close with your thumb. Make one, two, three turns, and just a little bit more. Use the needle nose pliers to pull out the becket and remove the coil. Thread the wire through the agraph and hold the coil over the tuning pin. If necessary, turn back the tuning pin to align the becket and the hole in the tuning pin. Use the needle nose pliers to snap the becket into the pin and seat it as possible. Repeat the process for the other tuning pin. Begin to tighten and snug up the two coils. Working back and forth, reseat the becket from time to time. Count the number of coils from the point where the wire first touches the tuning pin. One, two, three. And then there is a little bit more to the becket. On this side, we have one, two, three, and not quite so much to the becket. With a few small adjustments, you can have two identical coils. pull the coils up tight. And tighten the beckets one last time. Call the instructor, who will check your work and give you credit for the exercise.